Hello everybody, I'm HFace, and welcome back to our next episode of the Annoyingly Randomized Free Nuzlocke Challenge! Last time it was basically just grinding, but if you missed it, you should probably go check it out. But we'll do a quick team recap for all y'all, maybe because I haven't played a couple days, and I need to remind myself
or else I will forget things and then kill things, because, you know, betting things equals death and stuff like this. Anyway!
We have Mini Art Nidoran. Freshly caught, serious nature, normal type, 30. With muddy water, rapid spin, constrict, the worst move in the game, and Bati Slam. Up next, we have Destiny, our water flying Gardevoir, quiet natured with flail grass, was a bulk of an ink bomb. Boy, that's 75% accurate. Gotta love it. Anyway. Then we have that time. Our psychic aggressive Sharpedo, because you know, little ladies get a little hot that time of the month. With Fake Out, Extra Sensory Mega Horn, and Vice Grip. That was a mild nature, by the way. Not gonna yawn, because it always happens when I'm recording! Oh, and to round out our team, we have our unnamed Aerodactyl, which you will name for when we get to the name raider. Our steel-type docile nature wonder guard Aerodactyl with sky uppercut, needle arm, track, and smelling salt. Anyway, we need to get ready and do it. We need to get through Viridian Forest. We have our mini leading the way. I'm just gonna speed up. Wee! Oh, oh, meow. Alright. There we go. Alright, I forget. Did I grab this item over here? Yes, okay. So this is gonna be our first trainer battle, isn't it? Oh boy.
Hey, you!
I forget the rest of the text that I just skipped, but
come on, let's battle!
Alright. Technician Daniel. He's set. Level 6 versus, I'm scared. It has drizzle. I'm scared. Go to our Gardevoir. Gross. Oh god. This is even more threatening. Send help. Special attack. Oh god. I'm just gonna try and put it to sleep immediately. There we go. This isn't Gen 6, so now drizzle lasts forever. Here we go. Oh god, this thing is super defensive, so like, egg bomb's not gonna do anything. Oh god, that did nothing. And it woke up. And it has Ember. Grizzle Steelix with Ember. That means it can hit this, can't it? Oh well. In the rain, it shouldn't do too much, right? Fury attack. Oh boy. I didn't want to send in Sharpedo because it's plus one, and it's still super effective, regardless of the fact that it's in the rain. That did something. Oh god. Fine. Okay. Okay. Go for that hot flinch. Flinched real hard, didn't it? Yeah! Level 5, our mini has grown. Level 6. Now this is level 9. Cool, cool. Bug. Get out of here. Still nothing. Okay, alright. Sand Slash. Gotta go back into mini. Gotta get that hot EXP. Do I dare? You know what? I'm feeling a bit risky. It's raining, we have muddy water, it's time. Bento. Take that. And it's super effective.
Destroyed!
Ooh, that's some hot experience. Alrighty. Learn something. Learn something amazing. So I can get rid of Constrict. That wasn't my definition of amazing. Anyway, we need to go back because, you know, our Gardevoir is burnt, and since it's a physical attacker, we gotta go! Oh, 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 too far. Okay, go, go, go. You know, I should, like, start using controllers so you don't have to listen to that. So, next episode, I'll have a controller good to go. And ready to rock with this. Alright, now we got this trainer. What's he got to say to us? Don't talk about my mama like that. You can't jam out if you're a Pokemon trainer.
What?
Technician Leo, Raichu, what's with all this power? I'm just a mini. Let's go for the muddy water too. I thought it said water spout. Go for this muddy water. Neutral. Let's go for the body slam. Ow. 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 This is stab and physical, so it should hurt Raichu a lot.
Finish him with a constrict.
Don't poison him.
Here. Let's finish him with a constraint.
Yeah. That EXP bar just shot him. Ooh, high. Mini is now the highest level on the team. Wait, did that say Meganium or Magnemite? By the way, let's get that time soon. It's that time for that time. Magnemite, go for a fake out, scout out, it's type it. Okay, it's not Rock or Steel or Ghost. Okay, now go for the extra sensory just to check. And now it's all dark type, so. Okay, okay. Now we level 9. Sableye, oh gosh. Destiny, why are you so far behind on levels? Alright, because your moveset's garbage. Please learn a special move. Please. No, I didn't. It's gonna do that one. Damage. Okay, have this one. Oh, okay. Come on. You're so close to level 9. Just hit it. There you go. Damage. Oh! No, no, no!
Oh my god, thank you for being bulky! Oh, thank you for being bulky. Thank you for being bulky in the special side.
I always check for grass weakness. Oh. My life. Okay, let's scout out typing again with, you know, good old Sky Uppercut. Not weak to it, but not dark type. Or ice type. Already confirmed it wasn't Rock or Steel because normal is actually hitting it for neutral.
Oh, Destiny.
Destiny, Destiny. You could use a heal. Yay. Okay. Oh man, having something that's 4 times weak on a randomizer. Oh, that's just so scary. Item! Accuracy. Now we're never missing an egg bomb for one battle. Tell me your secrets. I might be little, but I won't be like it. Alright, but I won't like it if you go easy on me. Technician Cristiano. Oh boy. You're little? Please go to sleep. Go to sleep. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. That won't hurt too much, will it? It's still got 100. Oh, okay. Don't get the boost. Just don't get the boost. Alright, Destiny, you're about to become a Phoenix Slayer. Now we gotta get that bulk up so we can actually, like, 4-hit KO it with this April. Stay asleep. Thank you. No. Drill Peck. Oh god. Egg Bomb, go! Destiny, you Phoenix Slayer! Get the delicious experience! Oh. Swampert, what is up with this power? If this thing has a bug move. Or fire move, or a dark move. Oh, this typing is so trash. Fake out. It's a rock or steel type. Which means none of my moves are good. Okay, so let's get out of there. Alright, so that means Sky Uppercut should like obliterate you. Yeah. No, please stop, please stop, please stop, please. Oh. Oh my god. This is getting scary. Oh boo, nothing went right. You had a Ho-Oh and a Swampert. You done goofed. You know what? We can keep going. We can keep going. Wait, there might be an item up here. I don't remember. Nidoran. Okay. You have Muddy Water. But other than that, I don't need this experience, to be honest. It's very little. Was there an item up here? No. Okay. Oh yeah, I forgot. This game has those little berry spots. I need to look out for those. File open, that's pretty cool. Let's hope you don't have a grass technique or electric technique. But it don't gotta worry about it. That's some hot experience though. In fact, hang on. This thing is so good for scouting type. Or at least three types. Okay. You know what? I want your experience. Did you know that Pokemon evolve? Well, only one of mine do. Houndour. Okay. Cool. I just realized if it's Ghost with Stab, I kind of get wrecked. Okay. That did a lot. And I'm not going to risk the Dark typing, so I'm just going to kill it. Delicious. Oh guys, I just realized I really have to pee, so guess what I'm doing after this recording. You know what? Let's hit it. Let's hit it. Bam. Beat the bug. Confirmed. Combusken. I would send you out, but you have— oh god, my team's really low. Don't have anything. Just die. Please, just go down or flinch. One of the two. Just one of the— thank you. Okay. Esteban down.
Oh, I lost!
We're gonna make it through this forest. Alive. Say that. Why did I say that? No, you can't say those things. Arbok's pretty cool. This is for future knowledge, you know. Okay. Here we go. It's not rock, steel, or ghost. And we got a level off of it. So that's pretty cool. Now give me this item down here. I'm so tempted to just go— what is up with all the X items? I'm so tempted to just go back and check for berries. Because those are also random. Okay, the last trainer. I know they have a level 9. Altoid, okay. Okay. Now, if this thing has, like, sacred fire, I'm going to cry. Okay. Oh, well, I should kill it with Vice Grip. Alright, 15 minutes? Okay. 15 minutes to clear Viridian Forest. That's pretty cool. Pretty cool. Gib, you're good at this. Oh, yep. Okay, we made it to Pewter. And we didn't die. Whoa! My Pokemon live only in the forest and caves. You need to. Oh, it's not mine, Mini. Duh, I need to learn how to read. Oh, wait, what? What's the technique to stop evolution? I don't want my Gardevoir to evolve. And then this should have, like, Charizards and Aerodactyls. And Rhydons, I forgot about the Rhydons. Die. In, like, 2 hits, please. Ice Grip should finish you. Yeah. Juicy experience. Now I just need a Blissey. Blisseys are some nice experience. Alright, okay, I really gotta use the bathroom, so I'll be right back. And we're back. Oh, oops. There we go. Okay, so we're in Pewter City. I forget, is there any NPC that gives you something? Because I want free stuff. I want free stuff. Interesting. Good to know. Good to know. I see. Do you have items in here? I need to, like, tap. There we go. That's the only reason you want stuff out of your garden, if you have free stuff, right? That's how that works? Oh. I tried. Me! I can't go that way. Who are you? Yes. I definitely checked out the museum. I definitely didn't just say that so you wouldn't, like, steal me and take me there. Bow bow. We need those. Do-do-do-do. Got him. Scope lens, we get crits now. Who are we giving this to? We need crits. You need crits. Did you have Egg Ball? And when you land it, you want to land it hard. Anyway. Crap, I forgot. I stopped the recording. Now it needs to do math. Okay, what I'm gonna do, actually, before we end the episode, is go back through Viridian Forest. Run from the Wigglytuff. And check out if there are any berry spots I missed. Near the beginning, because I was looking once again, once I remembered about it. Okay. 2. Berry spots, berry spots. Berry spot. 2. Berries! I need you. No, no berry spots here. There'll be like a dark. I heard the Arbok. There'll be a dark patch of grass. Oh wait, hang on. Let me scout. I haven't fought a Wigglytuff yet. Okay. Okay. Good to know. go ahead and get the experience for this. Okay. Wait, what's the team looking like? Aerodactyl's still level 9. Hello? That's not alright. Yo, if I could get Air Balloon on this thing, that'd be so cool, but Air Balloon's not in this game. We gotta go back. I know you have Horn Drill. I remember that. So you're like a darker ice type. I know, you're normal type, your body. Oh yeah, also could be normal, duh. Okay, so what the actual plan is I'm gonna take out the trainer in here, and then we can take on Brock in the next episode. Alrighty. 10,000 light years for facing Brock. Okay, Tamer Jill. The Leap. What's up? Alright, so you're a male. I'm a male. Let's Skyber cut. Damage. Keep thinking that's Water Spout, but I'm safe because I'm a Steel type with Wonder Guard. Chain. Okay, you're Rock or Steel type. One of the two. Or both. You could be both. You could absolutely be both. Magnet. Let's get you some more EXP. Wait. Oh, you're like psychic or... What else resists it? Psychic, poison, bug. Wait, why'd I do that? You're psychic. I better kill you before you get that, because that's stupid. Die. Yeah, you ain't healing on me. Now I'm level 11. You're right, Tamer Jill defeated. So I'm gonna go heal up just for the PP purposes. I will get. I'll eventually get good at controlling this at high speeds. I didn't even talk to everybody here. What do you got? No. Okay, what do you have to say? Oh well. So, obviously, in the next episode, we are going to take on Brock. So, I'm going to stand above him. So, we gotta save, obviously, because, you know, we don't wanna lose our progress. Anyway, I'm taking on Brock in the next episode, possibly another encounter, because the next route has an encounter. Anyway, I'm IHFace, I'm yawning! I'm IHFace, and I'll see you in another episode. Bye-bye.